You want a banh mi sandwich?
A what? What is that?
A banh mi sandwich.
What is that? I don't even know what that is.
I love that about you, Francis. You're so predictable. You're like a PB&J everyday kind of guy.
Here we go.
No, a banh mi sandwich. Banh mi is essentially just the Vietnamese version of a French baguette. Mm-hmm. And the term actually refers to the bread and not so much the contents therein. Mm-hmm. But your partner, the greatest partner in the world, made an arrangement with the Vietnamese folks at the restaurant and had them make you your very own peanut butter and jelly banh mi sandwich.
That sounds disgusting. I'm not going to eat that.
It's a peanut butter and jelly sandwich.
I know, but it's a banh-mi thing.
Banh-mi.
Pardon me?
Banh-mi.
Pardon me.
It's actually the perfect blend of comfort and culture. It's right up your alley.
That does not sound good. I'm not going to eat it. Dig in. You can have it. I brought my own food. I'm
what
very
did you
happy
bring?
With my... You want to see what I brought?
Yeah, I do want to see what you brought.
Ready? Look at this.
I can't. It's dark in there, Francis. What?
Look at that.
Oh, wow.
You know what that is? Homemade brownies, chocolate pudding.
You made those?
Yeah, I made that myself. Because I'm a baker. I like to bake.
That's like what a 5-year-old would eat if they could make their own lunch.